To view the option chain, simply select your desired option instrument, then hit Option Chain over here. You may need to expand the panel to see all the information. On the left, we have the calls, and on the right, we have the puts. Down the middle, you can find the strike prices and maturities. Each of the maturity expiry dates are shown on the right. Finally, up here, you can change the number of strikes from all listed down to 4.